Now, they say a dog is a man's best friend, but one pet in eastern China has taken loyalty to a whole new level. This pet has refused to leave the graveside of his elderly owner who died earlier this month. Locals say they've tried to coax the dog back to the village with food, but he keeps on returning to his owner's side. The villagers have been so touched by the animal's loyalty, they now plan to build a kennel for him next to the grave.